So many lives are in your hands, but you have the nerve to disrespect us. Lay there, lay there. The future of the Philippines is supposed to be a masterpiece. Not like that, not like that. Oh, but there you go on making threats to people doing all the best. Why don't you focus on yourself? All we feel is the unrest, sir. Do you have to focus over? Won't you take the responsibility? Bullshit on a screen. This is more than just petty gossip or an angry speech. This is about us, the millions who tune in to see. In the form of help, something concrete.
Hello.
But then you start speaking again. We get our hopes up, listening. As usual, nothing's making sense. And it'd be nice to have a plan, sir. Do you have to focus over? Won't you take the responsibility? Motherland, you can't control her. When she needs your accountability. Complaining of virus is a barrier, but what if the virus is in the system? Killing the lives that it should be taking care of. Complaining the Now killing lives is how you discipline. Sir, are you listening?